As of Tuesday, the Aurora Animal Shelter will no longer accept surrender dogs. The shelter has experienced an unprecedented number of owner surrender dogs and is currently at full capacity. Shelter officials also want to get the word out that now is the time if you're considering getting a pet or even fostering one. For more information, email animalservices@auroragov.org.